New at 5, police in Tuscaloosa have charged a man with the sexual abuse of a young girl. 37-year-old James Jolly is accused of giving a minor an illegal drug and forcing her to perform sex acts. The abuse allegedly happened over a six-month period. Jolly is charged with sodomy, sexual abuse, and the chemical endangerment of a minor. His bond is set at $90,000.